हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू योर साइंस क्लास. दिस इज़ योर साइंस टीचर. होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन. इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो यू हैव लर्नड अबाउट फंक्शंस ऑफ टीथ एंड द टू सेट्स ऑफ टीथ, परमानेंट टीथ एंड टेम्परेरी टीथ. इन दिस वीडियो यू विल लर्न अबाउट द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ टूथ. हेयर यू कैन सी द कम्प्लीट स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ अ टूथ. वी कैन सी अ पार्ट ऑफ टूथ विच इज़ हार्ड एंड वाइट इन कलर. And this part of the tooth, which is visible to us, is known as crown. The part of the tooth, which is inside the gum, is known as root. Just like trees are deeply rooted in the soil and the roots prevent trees falling in heavy storm, similarly, teeth are embedded in the gums, or they are placed inside the gums. Now, one question arises that why the teeth is so hard? For this, you can see the inner structure in the diagram given at the down. If we cut a tooth into two halves, like an apple, we can see the various parts of a tooth. For example, in the given diagram, you can see the first part that is known as enamel. Enamel is the outer white and hard layer of the crown, which contains a lot of calcium, which provides hardness to the teeth. So this is the answer to the question. That's why teeth are so hard. Now there is another hard layer below the enamel, which is known as dentine. And you can see the central part of the tooth, which is very soft and full of nerves and blood vessels, which is known as pulp. The blood vessels are the blood carriers which carry blood, and the nerves transfer signals to or from the brain. Next topic is kinds of teeth. There are different kinds of teeth, and all the teeth have different shape and size. So the different type of teeth have different functions, and according to their functions, they are divided into four groups: incisors, canines, premolars, and molars. These are the four different groups of teeth. These four group of teeth help us in cutting, grinding, crushing and tearing the food that we eat. For example, for biting apple, we use front teeth. So these front teeth, which we use for cutting and biting food, are called incisors. You can see in the diagram, there are four front teeth in the upper jaw and four front teeth in the lower jaw, total 8 in number. These incisors have sharp and flat edges, and these are also called as cutting teeth. These incisors have a shape like that of a chisel. It is an instrument which is used to smooth rough wooden surfaces. Now we have next kind of teeth, which are known as canines, or also known as tearing teeth. For example, for eating sticky foods, we use pointed teeth just next to the incisors to torn the food, and such kind of teeth are known as canines. There are two canines in the upper jaw and two canines in the lower jaw, total 4 in number. These canines are sharp like pickaxes. The flesh eating animals have very big and sharp canines, so that the tearing of flesh can be easier. Next, we have another kind of teeth that we use for mashing and grinding our food, which are known as premolars or cracking teeth. The broad teeth just next to the canines used for cracking hard foods, these are called premolars. In the picture, you can see they have flat ends which are used as grinders. Two premolars are present on either side of canines. So there are four premolars in each jaw, four in the upper jaw and four in the lower jaw. And there are total 8 premolars in our mouth. The premolars are broad teeth. The premolars are used for cracking hard food such as nuts. So that's why these act like nutcrackers. Just next to the premolars, there are broad and flat teeth which are used to chew, crush and grind the food, which are known as molars. They are also known as grinding teeth. There are three molars present on either side of the premolars. That means there are six molars in each jaw, six in the upper jaw and six in the lower jaw. That means a total 12 molars are there in our mouth. Molars are bigger, flatter and broader teeth. They are used for crushing and grinding of food. That's why they act like grinders. So you can see a table at the down in which the total number of teeth are 32. By adding the number of incisors, canines, premolars and molars, we get a total of 32 teeth in our mouth.